Okay, the match is starting now. And what's happening? The players, I think, are complaining about the shuttle. And I don't know what's happening. Right?
Yes, the shuttles were tested. Yeah. Even at the team manager's meeting,
yeah.
They were told they would be was on court.
Yeah.
This is something that
but
was done.
Especially when, except when the players agreed.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. But this was done earlier, and all the team managers,
yeah.
The shuttles were right here on court at the beginning. But
yeah.
If you agree, is a bit fast, you answer.
Yeah, they can
you know, yeah.
Thank you.
Misjudgment from Sinman. But that was a beautiful, beautiful rally. Good to see. And I think Black Pearl, from this point going forward, we are going to witness such kind of rallies, which is going to make this encounter quite exciting.
Yeah, this time, judgment, good judgment. What a cross net play by the South African. Wow, that's really, really, really beautiful. Out. That's a good judgment by Colombo. Good judgment. That's a good and net play. Good net play. Karamba is controlling well the net. Oh, what a smash by Colombo. Smash by Colombo. Colombo is leading 11-8. Interval. 11-8 for Kalombo. It's quite an interesting match. Some good rallies. And yeah. Yes. Beautiful smash. Unlucky by a South African player. Yep, that's really beautiful smash by the South African player. Yeah, but I think Sinman is playing, it's doing a lot of ankles here. Like, he plays well the rallies, really, he's into the rallies, and then he makes a bad choice.
Definitely, and as I can see it, he's trying to play more in the center instead of trying to push the shuttle wide. Yeah. And, you know, at least most of his shuttles are going out. If you know any place at the center, the shuttle goes out faster than playing.
Yeah, but I do not expect that from Kalombo to start in the net. It's important not to start in the net. Focus most of the time. Eh? Yeah. But Rowan, I don't know if he's watching that, but every time he plays in it, Kalombo is rushing in. Sometimes
that's like, you're playing in it. Yeah, I think. I think Ruan was counting on the fact that maybe he's playing a very tight net that Kalombo would not be able to attack it.
But Yep, what a smash, what a quick smash. Block smash. Exciting match. A lot of volleys around. Rowan is fighting for every shadow, and I think he's moving. I don't think he's really moving well. In the, pressing his shadow well, and he's yeah. The shadow was out. It's 19-20. Overruled from the umpire. Umpire overruled the line judge. It's 1-0 by
Lombo holding his. He still has a chance. What do you think if you were in his shoes?
I think he's playing really well. All the rallies he plays well. Rally. But all over the suddenly, he makes interest. So he needs to limit. But he's playing really well. He's controlling the net well. He's moving well. Only those slight. Okay, 0-0 or 1-0 for South Africa. Simmons is quite really. That's all he can do. Wow. Good defense by Kalungu. Good defense by Kalungu. Two. I don't know what's happening with Kalungu because he was talking to the umpire. Wow, that's really, really, really good push on this and Kalungu's backhand. We did not expect that, but it was really, really good. Oh, what a reflex. What a reflex by Sinmin. What a reflex by Sinmin.
Hoping this game. Remember, nation part. You lose, you go home. You go home.
Quarterfinals.
As is net from Kalungu. Remember. And in court two, Mauritius facing it off for the first time. Reunion. Joining us, beautiful, beautiful lady from Reunion, speaking multilingually, both French and English. Black Pearl is smiling. I can see all the your teeth. Introduce yourself to our viewer, to our viewers.
Mais du coup, on peut commenter aujourd'hui les matchs des garçons et des beaux matchs avec l'Afrique du Sud là, qui essaye de revenir. Et moi, je regarde un petit peu plus la Réunion qui est en train d'affronter la Maurice, qui est un petit peu tiré dans le deuxième set. Peut-être qu'on va pouvoir revenir.
All he said in Uganda. Oh, you also understand? Ah. Yes, I think both of you can work well. You also understand French. Yeah, so just think in Luganda as she speaks in French.
Been to reunion. I was in reunion. I think when I was still a junior, I played a tournament in reunion. So, yeah. Actually, 2002, 2013, something like that. Yeah.
Speak the like ages where she can understand. When you say 2012, she was not born. This young man, don't let the smile fool you. He was born in the 70s.
I'm just 80. Yeah, I was not born in the 80s. I'm the 80 born. 80, not 1990. I'm 80. I'm in the 80s born. Late 80s. Yeah, back in the lead, 13-10. Wow, what a rally. They're both controlling well the net. Both players are controlling well the net. And this was really, really a good rally.
Yeah. It's very important because the
I don't think it's the shot, huh? It's the drift.
Yeah.
One side is one side is fast. That's a good play by Colombo. Is this your first Africa Championship?
Yes.
Okay. When did you move to the women then? Which part of France? Until. Nice. I know one of my friends used to live in Reunion. He was a badminton player, but now lack of power. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. He's back in France, yes. Yeah, I know him. Yes, I remember I played him one time in the finals of Nigeria, 3-4 years ago. Yeah. And by then I now I have to play for Uganda. That's really, really a bit. You know what I've seen? Colombo, every time he plays, a drop. I think they need to change it. Some tactical. Yeah. But he's playing all the same rhythm. Yeah. Yeah, good judgment. What a smash.
Yeah, I'm gonna black out a little bit, but as soon as possible, I'm impressed at how Reunion has been playing. They were carried themselves quite a very good, closely knit unit. I think at some point, way back, you used to participate in these tournaments, then you disappeared for a while. Is this was there a particular strategy you were employing, or like training back home, then now you've come to show us what you've been doing back home? Lovely, lovely. Later, I think in June.
International.
Of course, everybody's coming. It is the first tournament in Africa with a $25,000 prize money. Uganda is $10,000 prize money. So I'm pretty much sure most people are coming.
I think a lot of French players will go there.
A lot of French players.
Coroni. Yeah. So a lot of players will go there to play. And French has a lot of good players. So I think it's going to be difficult. It's the same as the Ghana International next week. Because I saw the number one seeded is the guy from France, I think. And then you have Lucas Loba, who's from Austria. And a lot of Indian players around. So same as the Ghana International, it's going to be tough tournament.
Definitely. Because we want to remind Bishop, this. For the
this is Africa. Technical problem.
Technical problem. Small technical. The both players. What? Both. I can. On video, yes. Is one of the. Most capped African player. Yeah, he doesn't like shots.
I don't really play it anymore. So
I like all these years I've known you. Always interact with every. Your psyche, how does it interrupt you? How do you concentrate? To your psyche, your concentration, what should you do as a player? Okay, the problem is solved, but the technical problem has been solved. But what do you do?
It can take, if I'm leading, yeah, it takes my momentum away. Because I'm in the zone of one game. So, and other player who's down, it can give him. If you'd have had it. And also behind you need to be a little bit I don't say passive, but supporting. Come on, you can do this, you can do this, come on, you can do this. Yeah. In the video, yes. Are you ready in the main draw or you have the qualification? The draws is out, yes, you can check on the tournament software. The draws are out, right? Because it's next week. The tournament is next week, so. Yeah. Okay, the lights are back. So now the technical problem is solved. Sometimes what I see is the players here, they're trying to rush to make points. And sometimes you need to do... He's doing the same thing. He's waiting. He's playing the net. Yeah, Congo has won the match. 21-19, 21-14 for Kalombo.
Welcome back to this second match between Zambia and South Africa. This is the finals. We've seen Kalombo win the first game for Zambia. What do you think the young Robert White is going to do?
I think the way Robert White played yesterday, he was so composed. And yeah, he was so composed and he played really, really well yesterday against Al-Karim from Egypt. I think now he needs to play a bit, he needs to bring his A game, focus. And yeah, but now he's down 7-5. For Zambia, and yeah, the boy from Zambia is really, really playing really well. The player from Zambia, yeah, but that's a short lead. What happened? This match is quite interesting. Yeah, that's really good smash from White. For South Africa. What a shot by the Zambian. Edward by the Zambian. Yeah, what a shot by Edward. Cross. Right, we have a Ugandan coach, Mr. Kabindi William, one of my coaches, and we're here to talk about the match. What's Kabindi? Well, we talk about this match. What do you think about the performance? with the ladies. First, let's talk about the ladies' performance.
Well, I would say, first of all, as you know, in a competition, what it takes is the spirit. My team has been having they came prepared. And so far, I'm not disappointed that we've been able to reach this far. And I'm just hoping for the very best. Come the semi-final against South Africa. I'm hoping for good results. Oh yeah, I want to go for gold. We always look for better medals. If they come our way, then we can go for us. Yes. At the main team, I would say luck was not on our side. Because we failed actually to qualify. I would say mostly because of the game we lost to the Union. And, well, it was that close. Not the main double, which was the decider. It was a hard luck. I think the boys did their best. But, of course, as you know, there's always the loser and the winner. We took a match with that.
Yeah, but I think it was a single match. It started single. It was a turning point.
Yeah, it would have. But also, when you look at the main double, which came up, would have changed the table because it ended 2-1 and we only needed a to get there. Well, but, sure.
Let's talk on Edward's side.
Well, I think when you look at the way Edward is playing, he looks like he's having a problem.
Mm-hmm.
I would think he has an injury somewhere. Yeah. His movement is not quite, it's not smooth. The recovery is a bit slow.
Mm-hmm.
It should be something. When you look at him, he's not okay. He's not well.
Yeah.
He must be having a problem. I'm not sure, but that's my thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you look at the way he was playing before, he's moving much better. But he's still putting up a very good fight.
Yeah.
And the points are not that bad. 5-7, still he's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. And what about White?
White has been doing all this all the way. I saw him in the last Africa mixed team. He's been putting up a very good show. He's actually, my bet would be he's likely to take this match. Yes, he's good. He doesn't look to be having any problem. His movement is smooth. So my prediction, yes.
All right.
Yeah. When you look at the way he's even moving,
yeah.
You know, every time you have an injury,
yeah.
He still insists he must be having some problems.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's too careful. And the only other problem has been getting the injury.
Mm-hmm.
But he wouldn't be taking him into such a long run.
Mm-hmm.
He needed to cut most of the injury.
Oh, what? Yeah, what a shame. Yeah, because sometimes you slow down, you want to shorten it, right?
Yes.
I think you need to have a good attack as well.
True. In times where, I see White sometimes is too defensive.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he's still out of defense.
Yeah.
So he's putting in there, but...
All right, we're back. We're back on court one. South Africa against Zambia. SA against Z. So this is, South Africa needs to win this match to win the all match. So it's really important for South Africa, and Zambia needs to win this match to stay in the game. Conrad from South Africa and Chelsea from Zambia. I think South Africa, they're going to win. South Africa needs this match to win the all match. So
they need this match
to win
the whole tie.
Yeah.
I'm surprised at the choice of the singles players for South Africa. I was hoping to see the more younger players.
Sometimes you need to play tactically, you know.
So
the third set, because if white, tactically, I think it's good.
Yeah, I think.
Out, good judgment.
Stewart, anticipating the doubles pair between Kalombo and Edward being a little bit tough,
yeah.
So preserving, I think Sinman and Ruud. Mark.
Thank you.
football, as well as the South African players. So I think it can be a problem. Yeah, again, it's the team. I think it's South African. Okay. This is quite interesting because I don't expect this from the South African player. But if he's exactly, I'm still going to say that was better. I'm not going to say that was better. But this is quite interesting that he's leading. Actually, this is the first time I'm seeing the Zambian team in sports. He has been playing the first team at the home. So I think this is his first time and his first experience. So this gives an opportunity for South African players. Yes, I am preparing. Yeah, I'm actually quite prepared for my matches. And I hope for the best. Yeah. Last tournament, I lost in the first round. This time, I think I'll make it to the quarterfinals because I've been having good training and I'm quite okay. Yes, I'm ready to tango some people.
Shamsa Natasha, the girl with the colored hair.
Yep.
Playing much, much better. How the coach Kevin. And Africa Cup finals. If what would be your reaction?
First of all, my reaction now is I'm really mesmerized because you already made it to the semifinals, which is a great improvement. And I'm quite sure we're going to win our semifinals. Hopefully, have some goals.
Outing for you, all your really, really looking forward. This match is live on our YouTube channel. And I'm practically going to represent Thomas finals in Bangkok.
Okay, the winner from here is playing, the winner from Zambia and
South Africa
in this quarterfinals. The all team, if South Africa win, they play against Egypt.
Yeah.
They face Egypt in the semifinals. Yeah. So this match is really important for Zambia. Zambia, if they win this match, they get back into the game. If they lose this match, they lose the tie. Zero for South Africa. What a net by Conrad. By Cameron. What's your style of play when you're playing? Yes, what's your strongest? You're more attacking player or defensive player? More attacking player. Okay, so you create more chances by just this pass. You have the match from Union against Mauritius. It's quite a tense match. Union needs to win this match to stay in the tie. If they lose this match, they're down 2-0. If they win this match, it's 1-1. So they're back in. So, yeah. African players quite stronger than Zambia because now it's just making easy and fast. Thank you. be back.
That was a nice fight.
Yeah, good rally. The player from Zambia is keep on running, fighting for everything. I think that's good. Yeah, it's taking so much risk.
Bad so far.
Yeah, I think he tried in this.
Yeah.
This set.
He's giving it a good fight.
Yeah. Too much point.
do a fatta. Great fatta. Interesting.
Interesting.
Out. Game won by South Africa.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming here. And it was nice to interview with you and work with you here.
Thank you.
Thanks, huh?
Welcome back to this matchup between quarterfinals matchup between South Africa and Zambia. We have Mwanza Edward and Kalombo Mulenga representing Zambia, while Jared Elliott and Robert Thomas representing South Africa. The scores for the tie are 2-1. Kalombo won the first singles. They're looking to equalize if they win this match. A beautiful play from Zambians. South Africa need to be careful, because this, if they win this match, it will really be good, because they will qualify. But if Zambia claw back and win this game, then it will be game on, because we will all be at 2-2. Early moments of the match, both teams sizing each other, playing winner shots. Scores 4-4. Oh, an unforced error from Kalombo. From the agony in his face, you can see how badly they want to win this match. Some confusion between the two. South Africans capitalizing on it. An error from the South Africans. Both teams unable to keep the shuttle down. The lead. Beautiful, beautiful. From Summers, right at the corner. A much, much better play from Edwards, who just lost. And while watching, we thought maybe Edward had picked an injury, but seems like he's feeling much better and continuing with it. Against the Zambians. Good defense. Kalombo making. Taking us to the interval stage. Zambian scorched by the chair of the Athletes Commission, Donald Mabo. one of the veteran players also. And the South, the veteran Stuart Carson. Beautiful judgment from Samas. Unfortunately, makes an unnecessary error. Some confusion in the Zambian court. Both Colombo and Edward going for the same shuttle. Good attack from Edwards. Good rally. Body shot from Colombo. Beautiful. A gift to the South Africans on the Nongra. Waste any time taking it. Beautiful. Good attack. But team event and the winners will be going to Bangkok in May to represent Thomas Cup Finals. '14-17, the Zambians still hanging in there. Rightfully judged by the South Africans. 18-14, 4-point lead. Good. Good. Where that shot was coming from, Samas. Beautiful play from Kalombo, but unlucky in that instance. Oh, lovely, lovely. Edward from Samas, apologizing. Match point. Well, oh, lovely. On second time of asking, South Africa take the first game, 21-16. The young South Africans smelling a win. If they can maintain and play the way they played in the first game, surely they're gonna take the encounter and qualify for the semis. The second game is underway. Zambians drawing the first blood. One love. Good play. Good rally. Very good rally. I think Zambians playing much better when they play more flats, more drives, but when they lift, they get punished by the South Africans. Good judgment from Samas. Unfortunate for Elliot. Good play, good plan from South Africa. come now, scraping into the South African team, making some error on the sub, and Zambia returning the favor. Beautiful placement. Full service ball from the service judge. Lovely, lovely, lovely smash right in the middle of the court from Edwards. Oh, good play. Edward noticing that both the South Africans had moved ahead to cover the net, placing the shot just. South Africans really making mistakes, playing the Zambian game instead of creating. Maybe that mistake from Kalombo will much needed reprieve to reorganize and plan their game much better. Beautiful from Elliot. Good reception from Kalombo, taking us this time round to the interval stage, leading 11-9. Eleven-9. was alive in March. Another mistake allowing Zambians to extend their lead to 3 points. Beautiful play, beautiful play from the Zambians. Good judgment. South African need to regroup. Two points. 12-14. Only one more point separates the two. Call service call. Stops. The South Africans dead. Track. They get the equalizer, they catch up 15 all in the second game. Oh, good save, but Colombo was able to convert. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. From Elliot, noticing that all the Zambians are on one side. 16-all. Nice, nice, nice break. Samas had gone. Quite tricky for the South Africans. Zambia want to equalize and bring the score to 2-2. Will they be able to? Africans keeping their nerve. Mistake. Bit if he's the then might be able to finish. And restore Africa's lead. Non. Match point. Wow. What drama. South Africa. Zambia. Make them. Good fake, good drop from Kalombo, giving them the advantage. Well, I do at this time. Ah, beautiful this time round. On the net, the net. So. South Africa unable to convert. Advantage Zambia now. Oh. The drama continues. Match is over. The umpire gives some instruction, and I think, is it? Sorry, the match is not over. Some technical with one of the devices for the. It's been so. I can see the referee. BWF. Controversy at the end. people have leveled the score one each, and we have a in our hand. The South. Oh, 1-0.
Edward. Again, well, she has not. From Colombo. Interestingly, net is gets the point. Play. Oh. Good play. The Zambians pushing it, pushing well to level the score at 6-6. Now taking the leads. Play, good recovery from the Zambians. Beautiful attack. Oh, lovely. Oh my God, it went out. Lovely play. Exciting match. The South Africans arguing that the shuttle touched the Zambian player as it went out. The umpire from Benin has none of it. Point goes to Zambia, 8-7. A lovely play. South Africa reclaiming, or actually catching up, leveling the score, 8-0. Good judgment. Colombo covering the whole court. Oh my.
Beautiful play from Kalombo. Foot. Leading. Edward. Only one separates the two. From Ellie. Out. Hello. Wincing a little bit after that fall. Hopefully, maybe he's not injured himself. Thank you.
Lovely.
South Africa. Almost. Well, I don't want to. Okay. But in this moment, well, as I said again, I don't want to predict. And touch. Let's see. Point and maybe just lovely service match point. South Africa with 6 match points. Second time of asking, South Africa take it. Well, and that's it for us in this quarterfinal encounter between South Africa and Zambia. South Africa proceeding to the semis with this win. The other quarterfinals match between Reunion and Mauritius still on. You can watch it live on our YouTube channel.
Welcome back to All Africa Senior Championship 2022 Men's Team Event Quarterfinals, South Africa against Zambia. Congratulations, guys, you made it to the semi-final. It was not quite simple, quite easy, but finally you made it. So how do you feel about your performance during the game since starting the tournament till now?
We pulled it through, and I feel that the team is in a good spot. We go tomorrow, we can play Egypt again. I'm looking forward to tomorrow, and I feel like all of us are in a good space, and yeah, we're just looking forward to tomorrow, and we'll get a good night's rest, and we'll see what happens.
So tomorrow again, as you mentioned, you played again against Egypt, which you play in the group stage, and now in semi-finals. It seems like it's time to, you don't say revenge, but you know, it seems like it's time to get it back. So
game at a time, and each game by itself, point to point, we'll take it our times tomorrow. And I just think all of us are really looking forward to play them again, and God, just exciting. Exciting.
Yeah. So, how far do you think you can go through this tournament?
Obviously, all of us, we believe we can win the gold, but as I said, we first play in Egypt, we'll be tough again, and we'll just take it day by day.
Okay, thank you. We are not doing interviews with you because we know that your voice is off, but hopefully tomorrow we can do another one. Okay, congratulations. See you tomorrow. Thank you. Good luck.